HMS Keppel was a Thornycroft-type flotilla leader built for the Royal Navy at the end of the First World War. She was completed too late to serve in that conflict, but saw extensive service in the interwar years and in World War II. She was an effective convoy escort and U-boat killer, being credited with the destruction of 5 U-boats during the Battle of the Atlantic. She was the second of 3 ships named for 18th-century Admiral Augustus Keppel.